The Mobile Police Department arresting one of its own today, Patrick Dees. He and his wife are accused of stealing packages that belonged to someone else who lived at their apartment complex. According to investigators, Dees has been terminated from the department. His wife, Nadia McMillan, has a warrant out for her arrest. Dees has been charged with theft of property. Police say he graduated from the academy in July.